AI is revolutionizing the way businesses design user journeys, but the real magic happens when AI and humans work together. From chatbots to predictive analytics, AI helps optimize experiences, but it's the human touch that brings empathy, creativity, and strategic thinking into the mix. So how do we strike the perfect balance? Let's dive into AI and human collaboration for better user journeys. Before considering how AI can assist the user journey process, it's crucial to understand what AI is and what tools it can offer. This understanding will make you more knowledgeable and prepared to leverage AI effectively. So what is AI? It's a broad field of technology that enables machines to perform tasks that typically require human intelligence, such as understanding language, recognizing patterns in data, predicting users' needs, and automating repetitive tasks. So every type of AI has a key use case and a key application. Traditionally, humans have always brought the wisdom, leadership, and ethics into the mix. We as humans thrive on intuition, creativity, and empathy that allow us to be leadership-driven and creative problem solvers. Machines, especially AI, can do certain tasks so much better than any human today, such as data processing, prediction, and memory. These are all attributes of having the right information at the right time in the right context. And once AI has these core capabilities, they can move on to things like deep data analysis, automation, and learning, allowing AI to take over repetitive and automated work. Bringing humans and machines together allows us to increase our decision-making, create augmented intelligence moments to give us the strategic insights we need faster, cheaper, and more insightfully. AI-assisted decision-making can help us create workflow optimization in almost every industry. So how can AI make user journeys actually work better? Well, the 8 fusion skill model really helps us understand how AI can augment our skills and how AI can demand adaption of our skills. Let's talk about these 8 skills because they have an impact in 2 ways: how we actually create user journeys, but also what those user journeys could be made up of. We need to rethink the way user journeys work given AI today and how that can be part of the solution. So when we're thinking about rehumanizing time, we could think about humans don't need to work 40 plus hours a week to be effective and efficient and optimize their output. With AI, they can spend more time being creative. Judgment integration. If we combine human reasoning together with AI, we will have better decision making. That will include the ability to understand the sources and the context of what AI information is telling us. Intelligent interrogation. This is a skill we all need to learn. Instead of saying, "What would my user like?" figure out how to really engineer the question. Tell me about a day in the life of my user. What are their pain points? How does my product uniquely meet the customer needs? Which competitor is doing a better job today? And where are the disruptors for the future? Bot-based empowerment. Bots are a cheap way of creating a tier one solution of customer service and support available 24/7 across multiple languages and across the world. Responsible normalization, making sure that the AI processes are non-biased, ethical, and transparent in how they're treating people and how they're treating personal information. Reciprocal learning. AIs and humans can continuously learn from each other. This includes the process of creating the user journey, but also the process of how your customer may interact with AI. Technology that can train you how to use it better is a win-win for everyone. Relentlessly reimagining, prompting AI to think outside the box with you so that you can try to find that disruptive behavior in your company that you can leverage in your customer journey to make your product, your services, and your brand stand out from the crowd. And holistic melding, seamlessly integrating human skills with AI to create new capabilities that we haven't even considered today. This is the future of AI. I'll leave a link below if you're interested in 8 fusion skills. It's taken from the book Human Plus Machine. Now let's get specific. What is AI's role in user journey optimization? Today's AI tools allow us to do so much more than just create the data map. It actually allows us to build one using real data, check it against real user information, and then go back with the new plan and assess it against user behavior. This kind of collaboration between AI and UX teams can be game-changing. Here are 5 ways AI-driven strategies can optimize user journey mapping for your team. Number 1, data-driven user identification. AI tools like Google Analytics and Hotjar AI track user interactions and highlight friction points. It even can find out why your customers are bouncing from your websites with AI-managed user feedback. AI-powered sentiment analysis can also extract emotions, reviews, chats, and feedback. What's happening right now today with your users in the marketplace online? What's the outcome when you use these tools? A well-defined business problem aligned with users' needs, personas, and journey maps. By analyzing vast data sets, AI can segment users based on their preferences, behaviors, and engagement patterns using real-world data rather than assumptions. The outcome? A structured process model that aligns user needs with business objectives and a library of users and use cases that the team can reference again and again. Rapid prototyping, optimizing for the best outcomes. AI accelerates the creation of prototypes using user journeys. It can test multiple variations of your journey before finalizing it, and it can quickly generate design options, allowing teams to iterate and refine concepts efficiently. Tools like Figma and Miro can very quickly produce user journey maps that have all of the components you need so that you can spend time fine-tuning, prototyping, and running through options with your end user. Your outcome? A prototype that predicts the most effective user experience path before you implement can save you time and money. Testing and market validation. Once your prototype is built, AI can validate the journey and simulate user interactions and analyze live market feedback. Instead of waiting weeks of manual analysis, AI-powered platforms instantly determine which user journey variations perform best. The outcome? AI uses A/B testing to refine your prototype for better engagement and online conversion rates. Workflow automation and implementation. After your user journey is validated, AI can automate the workflow behind the processes to ensure seamless execution across all digital touchpoints and that the services behind the scenes are integrated. The outcome is an efficient, data-backed user journey implemented with minimal manual effort and maximum consideration of all of the processes, roles, and procedures needed to realize that workflow automation. For all of these processes, there are tools. I've got them all for you on my website at projectskillsmentor.com. See links below. With these concepts in mind, let's take a look at some real-world examples so you can see the use case of human collaboration plus AI in action. Customer support. AI-powered chatbots handle routine queries, while human agents step in for the complex issues. EI commerce recommendations. AI suggests products, but human marketers craft the storytelling to make them irresistible. UX research. AI identifies trends in user behavior, and designers use this data to create intuitive interfaces. AI isn't just about replacing humans, it's about enhancing what we do best. It's the AI plus human synergy, which makes the best customer experiences. The future of AI collaboration. As AI advances, the future of user journeys will be even more dynamic, but the key is to make sure that AI remains a tool, not a replacement, for human intelligence. Organizations that embrace AI and human collaboration will lead the way in delivering smarter and emotionally intelligent customer experiences. So what's your take? How do you see AI transforming user experiences in your industry? Let's continue the conversation in the comments below. And if you want to know more about project management, user journeys, or AI, check out my website, Project Skills Mentor, for more. And if you're looking for a step-by-step process to create a user journey, check out this video. And I'll see you next time on ProjectSkillsMentor.com.